That song had been out for over a good year. It was recorded by Jimmy Heap and the Melody Masters, which was a very good band out of Taylor, Texas, right outside of Austin. Perk Williams was the singer in that band. But they were recording for a little small label out of California. Distribution was limited. Plus the fact the quality of their was terrible. It sounded like it was made with sandpaper and gravel. So as bad as that recording was, it was still very popular on the jukeboxes. I mean, you could go into any honky-tonk in Texas, and they were playing The Wild Side of Life. So I was doing some songs to go out to the West Coast to record. We'd do some audition things and to see what they sounded like. And Dorothy, that I was married to at that time, and she said, "Do you want to do this song, The Wild Side of Life?" I said, "Oh, that's just that old thinking tonight in my blue eyes with some new words to it."
Oh, I'm thinking tonight of my blue eyes, who is sailing far over the sea.
She says, "It's got that honky-tonk angel in it thing, and that is just a catchphrase if there ever was one." Well, this was my first record session with Ken Nelson. Ken had taken over the A&R for country music at Capitol. I listened to these songs with me. So he shared my same opinion. And I said, "Well, my wife seems to think that would be a great song, and it is popular, I'll say that." I said, "Maybe we ought to cover it." So he said, "Well, let's make it the B-side of the record, then." So that's what we did. It was a full 3 months before that song really started to bud. And then all of a sudden, boy, when it did, it shot right to the top and stayed there forever, it seemed like.
I play it on the first part every time they play it on the bridge.
Yeah.
You want to cut about two in a row?
I'm ready. Y'all are not ready.
Master 9364, take one.
You wouldn't read my letter if I wrote you. You asked me not to call you on the phone, but there's something I'm wanting to tell you, so I wrote it in the words of this song. I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels. I might have known you'd never make a wife. You gave up the only one that ever loved you and went back to the wild side of life. The gay nightlife has lured you to the places where the wine and liquor flow, where you wait to be anybody's baby and forget the truest love you'll ever know. I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels. I might have known you'd never make a wife. You gave up the only one that ever loved you and went back to the wild side of life.
I always liked Kitty singing. I always thought she had a real homey voice, and it was so unaffected. And I think that sincerity permeated her music and went then to permeate the hearts of all of her fans.
As I sit here tonight, the jukebox plays the tune. who go wrong. It's a shame that all the blame is on us women. It's not true that only you men feel the same. From the start, most every heart that's ever broken was because there always was a man to blame. It wasn't God who made honky tonk angels, as you said in the words of your song. Too many times married men think they're still single. Many a good girl to go wrong.
You wouldn't read my letter if I wrote you. You asked me not to call you on the phone. But there's something I'm wanting to tell you. So I wrote it in the words of this song. I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels. I might have known you'd never make a wife. You gave the only one that ever loved you, and went back to the wild side of life.
As I sit here tonight, the jukebox playing the tune about the wild side of life. As I listen to the words you are saying, it brings memories when I was a trusting wife. It wasn't God your song. Too many times married men think they're still single. That has caused many a good girl to go wrong.
It's a shame that all the blame is on us women. It's not true that only you feel the same. From the start, most every heart that's ever broken was because there always was a man to blame. It wasn't God who made honky-tonk angels, as you've said in the words of your song. Still single. That has caused many a good girl to go wrong.
honky-tonk angel. I might have known you'd never make a wife. You gave up the only one that ever loved you.